To transform Hong Kong into a smart city, we suggested to adopt financial and tax incentives. For example, to provide capped investment credits for the eligible high technology startup business, and to extend the tax deduction on the purchase costs incurred for the IP rights.